My name is Ellesse Gundersen, and you're about to watch a video that addresses the flying change. A lot of the questions I get asked from riders is how to make the flying change more sharp or more auto, or basically when they want it and together. A lot of times you'll see horses half change or not change behind or cross canter through a corner, and that's never a fun feeling going to your jump. So here's a little tip on how to help that.